In 1949, there were only two Volkswagens in America.